All right, man. So now I'm just with James. The two other guys we were with bailed out because one of them got hurt his shoulder. And this was, from what I remember, this was a pretty fun part last time I was up here. I'm just gonna clutch it right here. Dust in my face now from James. Dang, dude, my bike keeps dying at this elevation. Yeah, dude, I know. Hey, dude, it's really, really steep, and the problem is it's really, really dusty, like from a week ago to today. Dude, I'm gonna have to work on my again, because like my bike is not wanting to stay awake. It didn't have any problems like this yesterday, really, but I don't know, man. Maybe I'm doing something different. Oh, it's so dusty here. Spots that got kind of sketchy there with all the dust and how steep it was, just the visibility along with being able to stop yourself. bridge up here in a minute. Oh shoot. Go a little bit faster, but I want to stay out of that dust because I don't want to hit a whoop that I can't see, get a little cocky and have that cost me a wreck. I want to do it.